The Prime Minister of the Buganda Kingdom, Charles Peter Mayiga, first welcomed the Busoga Kingdom Prime Minister together with the committee appointed to organize the wedding of the Chabazinga. Mayiga noted that the Buganda Kingdom is happy to hear that the Chabazinga is going to have an official partner, adding that this will enhance the Chabazinga's reign in the kingdom.
Isabant Chabazinga's wedding is a good occasion to highlight the historic ties between the two peoples. So our contribution, our humble contribution, is intended to show that we share in the joy that the people of Busoga are experiencing right now, and to show that we intend to stand with Busoga all through to ensure the well-being and prosperity of the people from the two areas.
Mayiga further said that the Buganda Kingdom is ready to participate in Chabazinga's royal wedding because it is a dignified ceremony. On behalf of the Buganda Kingdom, the Premier, Charles Peter Mayiga, handed over a 20 million shillings check to assist with the royal wedding preparations. He also pledged to give them television and radio adverts plus broadcast of the event worth 100 million shillings.
Ensimbi enkalu zeetaagisa. Bano abakulu b'oleese okuva e Busoga okutuuka wano amafuta g'obagulidde. Ne tugamba ne nsaba omuwanika alabeyo obukadde 20 abuteeke.
On his part, the Busoga Kingdom Premier Joseph Muvawala urged the leadership of the kingdom and the king to further protect the culture and tradition at all levels, as it is the most important issue. He thanked the Buganda Kingdom for their contributions towards the Chabazinga's wedding, thus urging the public to attend the ceremony. Vawala handed over later to the Prime Minister of Buganda, asking the King to attend the Busoga royal wedding. Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza for the news.